Today in this video, I'm excited to pray for your miracle. The Bible says in Mark chapter 9, in verse 23, Jesus said to him, "If you can believe, all things are possible to him who believes." Would you join me in prayer right now? Let's believe God for the releasing of your miracle in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Let's pray. Heavenly Father, in your precious mighty name, today I am taking this time to pray with my dear brother and sister. Father God, I give you all the glory. I give you all the praise, because today, as we call on your name, you hear us. And I thank you because you're going to touch this man and this woman today. Lord God, as they present their request to you right now, Lord God, I pray that you hear the cry of their hearts. And I pray, I stand in faith with them, asking, Lord Jesus, would you release a miracle in their lives? Some of them, the miracle that they are in desperate need to see is the reconciliation of their family. Some of them, they need to see salvation in their household. Some of them, they need a miracle in their finances. Some of them, it's a healing in the body that they need. And so, Father God, whatever it is that this man, this woman is presenting to you in prayer right now, I lift them up in prayer and I ask you, let your kingdom come. Let your will be done today in their lives. Father God, we rebuke everything that is trying to discourage this man, this woman, everything that is trying to put them down, the voices of the enemy that is trying to discourage them, every day we rebuke the voice of discouragement. We rebuke the voice of the devil. We rebuke every evil spirit, every demonic force that is trying to discourage this man, this woman from their breakthroughs. Father, I speak your blessing. I speak a deliverance coming upon them. I speak strength from heaven right now, coming upon my brother, my sister, the strength that they need to carry them into the next season. I bless them. I speak hope. I speak strength. I speak blessing into this man, this woman, and their heaviness, their weight, their sorrow, the fear that is on them. I rebuke. Leave them now. Be broken now. I pray for hope to come upon my brother and my sister. I pray for hope, the hope that comes from heaven, the hope that comes from your presence. I pray, Lord God, fill my brother, my sister with hope, with strength, with faith from above. I bless them. I speak into the situation. We command the situation to bow to the name of King Jesus. We command this mountain to be removed from their way. I speak, Lord God, a supernatural miracle taking place in the life of my brother and my sister. I pray, Lord God, release their financial breakthrough. I declare financial breakthrough coming in their hands now. I declare that job that they're waiting for coming into their hands now. That phone call, Lord God, that job interview, I speak coming into their lives now in the mighty name of Jesus. I pray for that healing upon their bodies, Lord God, that mental healing, that emotional healing, that physical healing. I speak healing, the anointing just coming upon them, Lord God, in healing their bodies. Father, I speak to every organ that is not working the way that it should be working. I speak life into the organs. I speak life into the bones. I speak life into the cells of this body in Jesus' mighty name. Father, I pray also for the salvation of this family. I pray for the salvation of this husband. I pray for the salvation of this wife. I pray for the salvation of their children. Save this family. Restore this family. Heal this family. Lord God, every assignment of the enemy to destroy this family, we break its power in Jesus' name. We speak life into the situation. Father, I bless my brother and my sister. I ask for your kingdom to come, for your will to be done today. I declare as a minister of the gospel that this is a day of breakthrough. This is a day of miracle. This is the day to see the supernatural taking place in front of their very eyes. I declare and I decree miracles, signs, wonders that will glorify your name. Father, I bless my brother. I bless my sister in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. And if you receive, my dear brother and sister, just say with me, say, Lord Jesus, I thank you so much for your faithfulness. Lord Jesus, I surrender my situation to you and I receive my miracle in your precious name. Say, Lord Jesus, I cannot fix the situation on my own. I surrender my situation to you and I receive my miracle in your precious name. Say, Lord Jesus, I give you all the glory and all the honor. Amen and amen. Today in this video, I'm taking this time to pray the prayer of faith in agreement with you for your miracle. Amen. Today, I want to encourage you, don't give up on your miracle, because in a split second, God can change your life forever. The same way that God performed miracles, signs, and wonders in the Bible, God's still performing them today. Amen. The Bible says in Mark chapter 11 and verse 24, therefore, I tell you, whatever you ask for in prayer, believe that you have received it and it will be yours. Amen. And so right now, I want to take this time to lift you up in prayer. If you are in need of a miracle in your finances, in your family, if you need a healing in your body, let's pray. Whatever miracle that you are in need of, let's believe God for your miracle today. Amen. Would you please join me in prayer right now? Let's pray. Heavenly Father, we come before you in the name of your Son Jesus. First of all, we repent of our sins. If we have committed any sin, any transgressions against you, God, or against our brothers and sisters, we ask you that you forgive us. Lord God, we want to stand before you with clean hands and a pure heart. Your word declares in Mark 11:25, and whenever you stand praying, if you hold anything against anyone, forgive them so that your Father in heaven may forgive your sins. And so, Father God, we repent of our sins and we ask you, Lord God, that you touch us today. We don't want anything to hinder our prayers to go up to heaven. And so, Father, now we ask you that you touch us. Today, we are praying specifically for miracles. We believe in a God of miracles. We believe that you are the same yesterday, today, and forever. The same way that you performed miracles in the past, you still performing miracles today. And your word declares that all things are possible to those who believe. And so today, we choose to believe in your word. We choose to believe that you can change our lives today as we call upon your name. Now, my brother, my sister, lift up your prayer request, your need to the Lord. Let's believe God for your situation to change in Jesus' name. Now, Heavenly Father, I join my faith with my brother and my sister, and we call upon your name. Lord God, we are asking, oh Lord God, that you change this situation for the glory of your name. We ask, let your name be glorified in our lives. Father, Father, I pray for my brother and my sister who are in need of a miracle in the family. I lift up this man, this woman, Father God, that's in desperate need of a miracle in the family. Father, if they need family reconciliation, if they need family restoration, if they need to see the salvation of their loved ones, I come in agreement with them. I stand in agreement. I pray, Father God, save their family. I pray for household salvation. I pray that you save their loved ones. I pray that you save their sons and daughters. I pray that you save, Lord God, their relatives. I pray, Father God, that you restore this family. What the enemy intended for evil, we pray that you turn for good. I pray, Father God, that let your name be glorified in this family. Lord God, I ask you, let your kingdom come and let your will be done in this family today. We declare and we decree that the enemy will not prevail. We declare, Lord God, that this family will change. Lord God, the situation will change. I pray that you heal this family, that you restore this family, and let your name be glorified in this family. Lord God, I pray specifically for household salvation, for household healing. Heal, restore, set this family free for the glory of your name. Also, I pray for this man and this woman who are in desperate need of a financial miracle. I pray, Father God, that you touch them, that you touch their finances, that you touch their job. I pray, Father God, for job promotion. I pray for job, Lord God, increase. I pray, Father God, for favor in the workplace. I pray, Father God, for finances to come from the four corners of the earth to this man and this woman. Father God, change their situation. I pray, Lord God, that you grant them favor, favor in the marketplace, favor with those in power, favor, Father God, I pray, bless their business, bless their career. Lord God, I pray for miracle, financial breakthrough coming into their hands, the money that they need to pay for the bills, to take care of their families. I pray, Father God, let your kingdom come and your will be done in their families for the glory of your name. Also, I lift up this man and this woman who are in need of a miracle in a relationship. I pray that you heal and that you restore relationships. I pray, Father God, for this man and this woman who are in desperate need for a relationship to be healed and to be restored. Restore this relationship. Heal this relationship. Set them free. I pray, Lord God, that you bless them with godly relationship. I pray that you bring new people into their lives. I pray, Father God, that you change this area of their lives in your precious mighty name. I speak healing, I speak wholeness, and I speak restoration to relationships who are in need of a breakthrough in Jesus' name. Also, I pray for this man, this woman who are in need of a miracle, Father God, in court case. This man and this woman who need victory, a miracle in a court case, I pray that you grant them favor with judges. I pray that you grant favor with those in power. I pray, Father God, change the situation in your precious mighty name. Also, those who are in need of a miracle, Lord God, for immigration status, I pray, Father God, grant them favor with man, favor with you, God. I pray, Lord God, that you put the right people in their path. I pray, Father God, put the right lawyers in their path. I pray, Father God, bless them. Open the door for them, Lord God, to have their immigration status restored, blessed in Jesus' mighty name. Also, Lord God, I pray for marriages who are in need of a miracle. I pray that you restore this marriage. I pray that you set this marriage free. I pray, heal this husband, heal this wife, restore their relationship, restore their love for one another. Let them go back to their first love to one another. I pray, Father God, what the enemy intended for evil, we command it to be broken broken, to be destroyed in Jesus' name. We cancel the assignment of divorce, separation, betrayal, infidelity in Jesus' mighty name. We ask you, restore this relationship and let your name be glorified in this marriage. Father, also I pray for this man and this woman who are in desperate need of a healing in their body. We thank you, Lord God, because you are our healer. You are the great physician. And we thank you because healing is a children's bread. And so we ask you, Lord God, for your healing power to be released into this man and this woman. And I ask you, touch them from the top of their head to the very bottom of their feet, bringing healing, wholeness, and deliverance to their body. I speak into every organ in this body, every cell in this body, every area in the body that needs healing, that needs restoration. I speak healing and restoration. As a minister of the gospel, I speak healing. I declare healing. I declare that this man and this woman will live and will not die. I declare in Jesus' name that every spirit of sickness, infirmity, disease, every bacteria, every virus in this body, I rebuke in Jesus' name, and I ask for your healing power to restore this man and this woman in your precious name. Also, Father God, I pray, Lord God, for new jobs. I pray for job interview in Jesus' name. Also, I pray for quick recovery. I pray that you touch this man and this woman, that they'll be able to recover, Father God, from everything, Lord God, they are going through, Lord God, emotionally, physically, spiritually, financially. I pray for a quick recovery, Lord God, in Jesus' name. I bless them from the top of their head to the bottom of their feet, in Jesus' mighty name. My brother, my sister, if you receive this prayer, say, I receive in Jesus' name. Say, today is the day of my miracle. Say, Lord Jesus, I receive by faith my miracle. I know that you're changing my life for the glory of your name. Thank you, Jesus. Amen and amen. Today, in this video, I am praying with you for God to release a miracle in your life. If you are believing God for a miracle in any area of your life, then I want to pray with you. I want to stand in faith with you, believing God to perform a miracle in your life as we pray. I would encourage you to watch this entire video. Stand in faith with me. Let's believe God for your miracle. Amen. The Bible says in Matthew 7, verse 7, ask and will be given to you. Seek and you'll find. Knock and the door will be opened to you. Verse 8, for everyone who asks receives, and the one who seeks finds, and to the one who knocks the door will be opened. Verse 9, which of you, if your son asks for bread, will give him a stone? Verse 10, or if he asks for a fish, will give him a snake? Verse 11, if you then, though you are evil, know how to give good gifts to your children, how much more will your Father in heaven give good gifts to those who ask him? Amen. We serve a good God, and I would encourage you to present your request to him as we pray. Amen. Let's lift up your needs. Let's believe God to change your situation around and to perform a miracle in your life today. Amen. Let's pray. Heavenly Father, in the mighty name of your Son Jesus, today I am standing in prayer with my precious brother and sister. Everyone to the sound of my voice praying with me right now who are in need of a miracle in any area of their lives. Lord God, as a minister of the gospel, I stand in prayer in agreement with them according to Matthew chapter 18, verse 19. Your word declares, where two of you agree on earth concerning anything that they ask, it will be done for them by my Father in heaven. So, Father God, according to your word, I stand in prayer with this brother and sister, and I ask you, Lord God, would you perform a miracle in their lives? Would you release a miracle, a breakthrough, Lord God? Let a change happen in their lives. Some of them, Lord God, they don't even believe in miracles anymore. Some of them, Lord God, they are so discouraged because of their situation that they don't believe that something can happen. But Lord God, your word declares that by faith we can stand in the promise, and by faith, all things can happen as we trust and believe in you. And so, Lord God, I am standing in faith with every one of them, asking, Lord God, that you change this situation. Some of them, they are in need of a miracle in their families. Lord God, I pray that you save their family members. I pray that you bring salvation, Lord God, to this household. I pray, Lord God, that you get a hold of everyone that is not saved yet, and that you bring them to your kingdom. Father, I ask you that you bring restoration to this family. I pray that you bring deep healing into this family. Also, Lord God, I pray for those who are in need of a miracle in their job. Some of them, the miracle that they need is financially. They need provision. They need a miracle in their workplace. And so, Father God, you are the God that opens door that no man can shut. I ask you, open a door for this man, for this woman to be successful, to be happy and blessed at what they do. Father God, I pray, open the door of provision. I pray, open a door of promotion, raises, bonuses. I pray, Lord God, open a door for a new job, for a better job. I pray, Lord God, open a door and show this man, this woman, that you are the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. You're the God of signs, wonders, and miracles. I pray, bless them, open a door for them in your precious, mighty name. Also, I pray for those who are in need of a miracle, Lord God, for healing. There are people listening to me right now that they need emotional healing. They need physical healing. Some of them, they need mental healing. They need, Lord God, a healing in their bodies. Father, I pray, your word declares that our bodies are the temple of the Holy Spirit. And so I rebuke sickness, infirmity, and disease. I rebuke any and everything that is affecting this body, hindering this body to perform, Lord God, at its best. I bless this body. I rebuke sickness. I rebuke disease. I rebuke, Lord God, everything that is causing sickness and infirmity in this body. And I ask for your healing power to flow and to heal and to restore this body. Father God, I bless my brother and my sister's health. I pray for health. I pray for life. I pray for strength upon their bodies, emotionally, physically, spiritually, mentally, every area that they need a touch. Release even now. Receive, my brother, my sister, right now. I bless you from the top of your head to the bottom of your feet. I declare miracles in your life. Every area that you are believing God, that you are expecting a miracle, I agree with you. I bless you from the top of your head to the bottom of your feet. If you receive, say, thank you, Jesus. I receive my miracle today in your precious mighty name. Say, Lord Jesus, touch me, heal me, restore my life, and perform a miracle in my life today. Thank you, Lord. Amen and amen. Hello, precious people of God. Today, I'm very excited to pray and to stand with you, believing God for the releasing of your financial miracle. Would you please join me in prayer right now? Let's call upon His name. Heavenly Father, first of all, I want to thank you so much for my precious brother and sister praying with me right now. Father God, you know each and every one of them by name. You know exactly what they need. Some of them, they are in desperate need to see a miracle in their finances. Some of them, they are late in their bills. They need to take care of their bills. They need to put food on the table, take care of their children. Some of them, they need, Lord God, money to pay for their mortgage, pay, Lord God, for their rent, for their cars. I pray, Father God, that you perform a miracle in their lives today. Father, in this prayer, I am praying specifically for financial miracle. I have seen over and over again your hands blessing those who pray with us. Lord God, because we believe in miracles, today we are praying in the name of your son Jesus, asking you that you touch this man and this woman's situation. Father God, I stand in prayer right now and I ask you, first of all, that you bless this man and this woman. I know that there are people praying with me right now, that people owe them money. They're family members, they are friends that own the money, and they are not giving what belongs to them. And so we are praying right now for the conviction of the Holy Spirit to come upon those people, that they will release what belongs to this man and this woman. Everything that is trying to hinder the finances to come into their hands, to come into their banking account, we command to be broken in Jesus' name. We rebuke every attack of the enemy in their finances in Jesus' name. We ask you, Heavenly Father, touch this situation. We present this need to you. We ask you, Father God, that you change this situation. Your word declares, Father God, in the book of Matthew, where two of you agree on earth concerning anything that they ask, it will be done for them by my Father in heaven. So I am standing in the promise that is found in your word. I am standing in agreement with them, asking you for the releasing of their finances. Also, Father God, I pray that you bless them, Lord God, with unexpected money from previous employers, former employers, from old clients, from banks, from government. I pray, Father God, that you use whoever you want to use to bless this man, to bless this woman. Let money come into their hands. I pray, Father God, for debt cancellation. I pray, Father God, for money in the mail. I pray, Lord God, for provision, for promotion, for raises, for bonuses. I pray, Father God, for favor. I ask you, Father God, change this situation. Lord God, show this man, this woman, a way out of this situation. Father God, have mercy on this man, on this woman. Some of them, they are battling with so much discouragement. Some of them, they are battling, Father God, with fear. They are battling with anxiety because of their financial situation. And so, as a minister of the gospel, I rebuke fear, anxiety, panic, worry, depression, stress. Leave this man right now. I declare the anointing of the Holy Spirit breaking and destroying everything that is attached to this man, this woman, hindering them to have the mind of Christ. I pray, Father God, touch them. Not only provide the finances that they need, but also I pray for a deliverance. I pray that you deliver them from sorrow, that you deliver them, Lord God, from the oppression, from the heaviness that is upon them because of this financial situation. Father, I bless them in the name of Jesus. Also, I ask you, Lord God, that you bless this man, this woman, to find money, Father God, lost money. I pray, Lord God, they will find envelopes with money, even money, Lord God, that is lost with inside their home. Some of them, they have lost money at one point in their lives. I pray, Lord God, for that money to come into their hands in your precious mighty name. You are the God that performs signs, wonders, and miracles on your people's behalf. And so we believe in miracles. We believe that all things are possible for those that call upon your name. And I declare And I decree miracles coming to them in your precious name. Also, Father God, I'm praying for the releasing of unexpected family inheritance. I pray for those who are believing you for a family inheritance. I ask you, Lord God, let it come into their hands. We declare the breakthrough even now in Jesus' mighty name. Father God, I thank you for what you're doing today. I declare that this situation is changing for the glory of your name. I bless my brother and my sister's finances, and I call financial provision from the four corners of the earth. Let it come into their hands by faith in the Son of God, by faith in the name of Jesus. I declare and I decree, your word declares, declare a thing and it shall be established for you. And so I declare, as a minister of the gospel, financial provision, breakthroughs, miracles, money miracle into the life of this man, this woman, for the glory of your name. I bless them from the top of their head to the bottom of their feet in your precious mighty name. Amen and praise the Lord. Hallelujah. My brother, my sister, if you have prayed with me, if you have received this prayer, pray this prayer with me. Repeat this with all your heart. Say, Heavenly Father, I thank you so much because you are changing my situation today. I receive by faith my financial miracle. Say, Lord Jesus, I trust in you that you're going to make a way where it seems to be no way. Thank you so much. I will testify and I will glorify your name. I praise you and I worship you. Amen and amen. I am praying for every one of you for a job promotion and a salary increase. I want to take this time to pray with you for a supernatural financial miracle and favor to take place in your career and also in your job. Please watch this entire video and stand in prayer with me. Let's believe God for your miracle today in the name of Jesus. And I'm standing with you according to the word of God found in the book of Psalms chapter 90 in verse 17. The Bible says, may the favor of the Lord our God rest on us. Establish the work of our hands for us. Yes, establish the work of our hands. And also Matthew chapter 18 in verse 19, the Bible says, again, truly I tell you that if two of you on earth agree about anything that they ask for, it will be done for them by my Father in heaven. Also, Job chapter 22, verse 28, the Bible says, you will decree a thing and it shall be established for you. So light will shine on your ways. Amen. So let's stand in the promise of God. Let's believe God for a miracle in your salary, a miracle in your workplace, a miracle in the name of Jesus. Would you please join me in prayer right now? Let's call upon the name of the Lord. Lift up your career, your job. Lift up your situation to the Lord. Let's believe Him today for this area to change for His glory. Amen. Let's pray. Heavenly Father, in the mighty name of your Son Jesus, today I am standing in prayer again with my precious brother and sister. Thank you so much because your word declares in Jeremiah chapter 32 and verse 17, O Lord God, you have made the heavens and the earth by your great power and outstretched arm. Nothing is too hard for you. Thank you, God, because there's not a situation that is too hard for you. Today, I'm taking this time to pray specifically for this man, for this woman, for my brother, my sister, for a miracle, a supernatural miracle to take place, Lord God, in their job, in their career. I'm praying specifically, Father God, for a job promotion. Also, I'm praying for salary increase. Thank you, because we can stand in your word. We can stand in the promises found in your word. And we thank you that when we call upon your name, you hear us. And so, Father God, I am praying with every one of them, and I'm asking, Lord God, that you touch each one of them. I pray that you give them strength. I pray, Father God, that you bless them. Lord God, that you prosper them, that you prosper the work of their hands. I'm praying specifically that you prosper and that you bless the work of their hands from this day on. I'm praying, Father God, also that you bless them, Lord God, and that you give them favor, Lord God, with bosses. I pray, Lord God, for favor with managers. I'm praying for favor with leaders. I'm praying for favor, Lord God, with supervisors and also with co-workers. Father God, I pray that you open a door. I pray that you bless them, Lord God, with an amazing job promotion. I'm standing with them, Lord God, asking you, Lord God, for a sudden, Lord God, job promotion. I pray that you bless them. I pray, Father God, that you change the situation in their lives. Lord God, some of them, they are in desperate need of a job promotion. Some of them, Lord God, they are tired of making the same amount of money every month. Father God, some of them, they're living just to get by. Some of them, Lord God, they are in desperate need of something to change. Lord God, I pray, change the situation for this man, this woman. Lord God, release an increase, release a breakthrough. Father, I pray for this salary increase. Lord God, I pray that you bless them with an amazing salary increase without them even asking for it. I believe, Father God, that you can touch their bosses, that you can touch their manager's heart, and I believe that you can use them, Lord God, to grant favor to this man and to this woman. And so I'm praying, let it be released from heaven today, supernaturally, a salary increase. I bless them. I declare that everything that may hinder them to receive a salary increase, I command it to be broken. Every resistance, every work of jealousy, envy in the workplace, every work of witchcraft, every work, Father God, against them, Father, I break and I rebuke in Jesus' mighty name. Father, I pray, bless them, Lord God. I'm also asking that you bless them, Lord God, with their job dream. Some of them, Lord God, they dream, Lord God, with a job, Lord God, that they'll make enough money, and also, Lord God, they'll enjoy what they do. Lord God, I pray, Lord God, open a door. I pray that you open a door that this man, this woman will be able to step into a position that they've been dreaming for years. I declare and I decree an open door. You are the God that can open a door that no man can shut. And so I declare and I decree in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, a door to be opened for this man and this woman for the glory of your name. Also, Lord God, I pray, Lord God, that you bless them, Lord God, that you strengthen them, Lord God, in the workplace. I pray that this man, this woman will gain motivation and also confidence, Lord God, to grow in the workplace. Lord God, I pray, bless them with motivation. I pray, release motivation, release confidence and insight to work hard. Father God, to work with a smile on their face. And also, I pray that you strengthen this man and this woman to work, Lord God, at their best, that they'll even, Lord God, under pressure, they'll be able to perform like never before. I declare a strength, an anointing from above coming upon this man, this woman, to perform in a way that they have not been able to perform until this day. I declare supernatural breakthroughs coming upon them. Also, I pray, Father, that you bless them, that you touch them, Lord God, with a positive attitude in the workplace. Also, I pray for self-motivation. I pray, Father God, God for communication, that this man, this woman will be able to communicate well in the workplace. I pray, Lord God, also that they will be flexible, that the people that they work for, they will be able to count on this man, this woman. Father, I pray for favor in Jesus' name. I pray for passion, that this man, this woman will be passionate at what they do. I pray also that they will be known as a hard-working people in Jesus' name. Also, I pray, Father God, for creativity. I pray for honesty, Lord God, in the workplace. I pray, Lord God, that you'll bless them, Lord God, with every quality that they need to perform well, Lord God, to grow this year. I declare that this year is the year, Lord God, that you'll break through. This year is the year to grow in the workplace, to grow, Father God, in their career. Lord God, I pray, renew their strength, renew their passion. Lord God, bless them abundantly in the workplace. I pray, grant them favor. I pray that everywhere they turn, Lord God, favor will find them in Jesus' name. Also, I pray, Lord God, that they'll be able, Lord God, to make more money than they ever made before. Lord God, also I pray, Lord God, that you connect them, Lord God, with the right people. I pray, Lord God, that you bless them with people that will help them to grow, people that will mentor them, people that will pour into their lives. I declare that the cycle of job failure is broken from your life. I declare that every curse that you're living under of job failure, I rebuke from your life in Jesus' name. I pray, Father God, that those who keep facing, Lord God, difficulties in the workplace, and also, Lord God, jealous and envy, and people don't like them for whatever reason, I pray, Father God, that you touch this man, this woman, even if people choose not to like them. Lord God, favor will meet them. Favor will follow them in your precious mighty name. Thank you, Jesus. I pray, Father, specifically that you bless them, Lord God, from this day on with promotions, with raises, and with bonuses. I pray, bless them to be connected with influential people in their career. I bless them, I declare, and I decree this day, Lord God, a shift in the workplace, a shift, Father God, in their career. I declare that a job promotion is on their way right now. I declare, Lord God, that salary increase is on their way. I bless them, and I declare, and I decree that this day they will be able to rejoice. They will be able, Lord God, to get their strength back. They'll be able to see, Lord God, better days ahead of them. I bless them and I bless them. If you receive, people of God, pray this prayer with me. Say, Lord Jesus, I receive by faith a miracle in my finances, a miracle in my job, and a miracle in my career. I receive a job promotion and a salary increase for the glory of your name. Thank you, Heavenly Father, for touching my life and for changing me. I give you all the glory and all the praise. Amen and amen. Praise the Lord. And my brother, my sister, it has been a great blessing and a great honor to be able to pray and to stand with all of you again. I know that God is doing something awesome in your life. Keep standing in the promise of God, because your blessings, it's on your way. Amen. Praise the Lord. If you've been blessed by this video, please like this video, subscribe to my YouTube channel, and share with your friends and family. Amen. I love you. God bless you. Have a wonderful day. And don't forget that the best days of your life is still ahead of you as you continue to surrender your life to the will of God. I love you. God bless you. And bye for now. Hello, everyone. Today in this video, I'm excited to pray and to stand with you again in the name of Jesus, and I'm praying today for your miracle. The Bible says in Mark chapter 9, in verse 23, Jesus said to him, "If you can believe, all things are possible to him who believes. Would you join me in prayer right now? Let's believe God for the releasing of your miracle in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Let's pray. Heavenly Father, in your precious mighty name, today I am taking this time to pray with my dear brother and sister. Father God, I give you all the glory. I give you all the praise, because today, as we call on your name, you hear us. And I thank you because you're going to touch this man and this woman today. Lord God, as they present their request to you right now, Lord God, I pray that you hear the cry of their hearts. And I pray, I stand in faith with them, asking, Lord Jesus, would you release a miracle in their lives? Some of them, the miracle that they are in desperate need to see is the reconciliation of their family. Some of them, they need to see salvation in their household. Some of them, they need a miracle in their finances. Some of them, it's a healing in the body that they need. And so, Father God, whatever it is that this man, this woman is presenting to you in prayer right now, I lift them up in prayer and I ask you, let your kingdom come. Let your will be done today in their lives. Father God, we rebuke everything that is trying to discourage this man, this woman, everything that is trying to put them down, the voices of the enemy that is trying to discourage them, every day we rebuke the voice of discouragement. We rebuke the voice of the devil. We rebuke every evil spirit, every demonic force that is trying to discourage this man, this woman from their breakthroughs. Father, I speak your blessing. I speak a deliverance coming upon them. I speak strength from heaven right now, coming upon my brother, my sister, the strength that they need to carry them into the next season. I bless them. I speak hope. I speak strength. I speak blessing into this man, this woman, and their heaviness, their weight, their sorrow, the fear that is on them. I rebuke. Leave them now. Be broken now. I pray for hope to come upon my brother and my sister. I pray for hope, the hope that comes from heaven, the hope that comes from your presence. I pray, Lord God, fill my brother, my sister with hope, with strength, with faith from above. I bless them. I speak into the situation. We command the situation to bow to the name of King Jesus. We command this mountain to be removed from their way. I speak, Lord God, a supernatural miracle taking place in the life of my brother and my sister. I pray, Lord God, release their financial breakthrough. I declare financial breakthrough coming in their hands now. I declare that job that they're waiting for coming into their hands now. That phone call, Lord God, that job interview, I speak coming into their lives now in the mighty name of Jesus. I pray for that healing upon their bodies, Lord God, that mental healing, that emotional healing, that physical healing. I speak healing, the anointing just coming upon them, Lord God, in healing their bodies. Father, I speak to every organ that is not working the way that it should be working. I speak life into the organs. I speak life into the bones. I speak life into the cells of this body in Jesus' mighty name. Father, I pray also for the salvation of this family. I pray for the salvation of this husband. I pray for the salvation of this wife. I pray for the salvation of their children. Save this family. Restore this family. Heal this family. Lord God, every assignment of the enemy to destroy this family, we break its power in Jesus' name. We speak life into this situation. Father, I bless my brother and my sister. I ask for your kingdom to come, for your will to be done today. I declare as a minister of the gospel that this is a day of breakthrough. This is a day of miracle. This is the day to see the supernatural taking place in front of their very eyes. I declare and I decree miracles, signs, wonders that will glorify your name. Father, I bless my brother. I bless my sister in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. And if you receive, my dear brother and sister, just say with me, say, Lord Jesus, I thank you so much for your faithfulness. Lord Jesus, I surrender my situation to you and I receive my miracle in your precious name. Say, Lord Jesus, I cannot fix the situation on my own. I surrender my situation to you and I receive my miracle in your precious name. Say, Lord Jesus, I give you all the glory and all the honor. Amen and amen. Today in this video, I'm taking this time to pray the prayer of faith in agreement with you for your miracle. Amen. Today, I want to encourage you, don't give up on your miracle, because in a split second, God can change your life forever. The same way that God performed miracles, signs, and wonders in the Bible, God's still performing them today. Amen? The Bible says in Mark chapter 11 and verse 24, therefore, I tell you, whatever you ask for in prayer, believe that you have received it, and it will be yours. Amen? And so right now, I want to take this time to lift you up in prayer. If you are in need of a miracle in your finances, in your family, if you need a healing in your body, let's pray. Whatever miracle that you are in need of, let's believe God for your miracle today. Amen. Would you please join me in prayer right now? Let's pray. Heavenly Father, we come before you in the name of your Son Jesus. First of all, we repent of our sins. If we have committed any sin, any transgressions against you, God, or against our brothers and sisters, we ask you that you forgive us. Lord God, we want to stand before you with clean hands and a pure heart. Your word declares in Mark 11:25, and whenever you stand praying, if you hold anything against anyone, forgive them so that your Father in heaven may forgive your sins. And so, Father God, we repent of our sins and we ask you, Lord God, that you touch us today. We don't want anything to hinder our prayers to go up to heaven. And so, Father, now we ask you that you touch us. Today, we are praying specifically for miracles. We believe in a God of miracles. We believe that you are the same yesterday, today, and forever. The same way that you performed miracles in the past, you still performing miracles today. And your word declares that all things are possible to those who believe. And so today, we choose to believe in your word. We choose to believe that you can change our lives today as we call upon your name. Now, my brother, my sister, lift up your prayer request, your need to the Lord. Let's believe God for your situation to change in Jesus' name. Now, Heavenly Father, I join my faith with my brother and my sister, and we call upon your name. Lord God, we are asking, oh Lord God, that you change this situation for the glory of your name. We ask, let your name be glorified in our lives. Father, I pray for my brother and my sister who are in need of a miracle in the family. I lift up this man, this woman, Father God, that's in desperate need of a miracle in the family. Father, if they need family reconciliation, if they need family restoration, if they need to see the salvation of their loved ones, I come in agreement with them. I stand in agreement. I pray, Father God, save save their family. I pray for household salvation. I pray that you save their loved ones. I pray that you save their sons and daughters. I pray that you save, Lord God, their relatives. I pray, Father God, that you restore this family. What the enemy intended for evil, we pray that you turn for good. I pray, Father God, that let your name be glorified in this family. Lord God, I ask you, let your kingdom come and let your will be done in this family today. We declare and we decree that the enemy will not prevail. We declare, Lord God, that this family will change. Lord God, the situation will change. I pray that you heal this family, that you restore this family, and let your name be glorified in this family. Lord God, I pray specifically for household salvation, for household healing. Heal, restore, set this family free for the glory of your name. Also, I pray for this man and this woman who are in desperate need of a financial miracle. I pray, Father God, that you touch them, that you touch their finances, that you touch their job. I pray, Father God, for job promotion. I pray for job, Lord God, increase. I pray, Father God, for favor in the workplace. I pray, Father God, for finances to come from the four corners of the earth to this man and this woman. Father God, change their situation. I pray, Lord God, that you grant them favor, favor in the marketplace, favor with those in power, favor, Father God. I pray, bless their business, bless their career. Lord God, I pray for miracle, financial breakthrough coming into their hands, the money that they need to pay for the bills, to take care of their families. I pray, Father God, let your kingdom come and your will be done in their families for the glory of your name. Also, I lift up this man and this woman who are in need of a miracle in a relationship. I pray that you heal and that you restore relationships. I pray, Father God, for this man and this woman who are in desperate need for a relationship to be healed and to be restored. Restore this relationship. Heal this relationship. Set them free. I pray, Lord God, that you bless them with God. Godly relationship. I pray that you bring new people into their lives. I pray, Father God, that you change this area of their lives in your precious mighty name. I speak healing, I speak wholeness, and I speak restoration to relationships who are in need of a breakthrough in Jesus' name. Also, I pray for this man, this woman who are in need of a miracle, Father God, in court case. This man and this woman who need victory, a miracle in a court case. I pray that you grant them favor with judges. I pray that you grant favor with those in power. I pray, Father God, change the situation in your precious mighty name. Also, those who are in need of a miracle, Lord God, for immigration status, I pray, Father God, grant them favor with man, favor with you, God. I pray, Lord God, that you put the right people in their path. I pray, Father God, put the right lawyers in their path. I pray, Father God, bless them. Open the door for them, Lord God, to have their immigration status restored, blessed in Jesus' mighty name. Also, Lord God, I pray for marriages who are in need of a miracle. I pray that you restore this marriage. I pray that you set this marriage free. I pray, heal this husband. Heal this wife. Restore their relationship. Restore their love for one another. Let them go back to their first love to one another. I pray, Father God, what the enemy intended for evil, we command it to be broken, to be destroyed in Jesus' name. We cancel the assignment of divorce, separation, betrayal, infidelity in Jesus' mighty name. We ask you, restore this relationship worship, and let your name be glorified in this marriage. Father, also I pray for this man and this woman who are in desperate need of a healing in their body. We thank you, Lord God, because you are our healer. You are the great physician, and we thank you because healing is a children's bread. And so we ask you, Lord God, for your healing power to be released into this man and this woman. And I ask you, touch them from the top of their head to the very bottom of their feet, bringing healing, wholeness, and deliverance to their body. I speak into every organ in this body, every cell in this body, every area in the body that needs healing, that needs restoration. I speak healing and restoration. As a minister of the gospel, I speak healing. I declare healing. I declare that this man and this woman will live and will not die. I declare in Jesus' name that every spirit of sickness, infirmity, disease, every bacteria, every virus in this body, I rebuke in Jesus' name, and I ask for your healing power to restore this man and this woman in your precious name. Also, Father God, I pray, Lord God, for new jobs. I pray for job interview in Jesus' name. Also, I pray for quick recovery. I pray that you touch this man and this woman, that they'll be able to recover, Father God, from everything, Lord God, they are going through, Lord God, emotionally, physically, spiritually, financially. I pray for a quick recovery, Lord God, in Jesus' name. I bless them from the top of their head to the bottom of their feet, in Jesus' mighty name. My brother, my sister, if you receive this prayer, say, I receive in Jesus' name. Say, today is the day of my miracle. Say, Lord Jesus, I receive by faith my miracle. I know that you're changing my life for the glory of your name. Thank you, Jesus. Amen and amen.